Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see, I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
Well, hello viewers. Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations. This is Creed Project Season 4 and Ezio. On our last episode, we went into Sophia, I think is her name. It's like a library that she's keeping. And we found an entrance to a new place there. I think I can go back. What is that? Why is this, that's a Templar. What's going on here? Oh, there we go. This is what I was looking for last time. That book. We'll interact. Hidden Tomb of Vlad the Impaler's Prison. So, when you go and buy this game from, I don't remember from who I bought it, one of the carriers. You get the Vlad the Impaler's sword as a part of the extra stuff that you find there. Keep seeing a book with this. There we go. I'm gonna go here. I think that's the way I have to go anyways, so this is it. And it's pretty much just like the Altair sword and some other ones in the other games that is the top sword. You don't need to buy any other sword besides that one. After you buy that. Oh! You know what? I'm just gonna go get it. Yes, I'm gonna go get it. Was this the place I had to be? Yes. I have to go down. Out of the city. Now I'm gonna go get the Vlad Impaler sword just to show it to you guys and use it because it's awesome. And then we'll continue with the story. Alright, the resident was slain in battle against the Ottomans. Want to improve? Based on that, order the Vlad's head be brought to the city and locked away. Explore the Sultan's dungeons to locate the final resting place of Vlad the Impaler. Alright. Let's go find this place. In case you wonder how is it that I know exactly where to go. Besides having played this already, you just look around. Can you see something you can climb? I see something I can climb. Actually, no. If not, then just your surroundings. There you go. I don't remember this. I remember what I'm supposed to do and what I'm gonna find. Doesn't mean I know where to go. But I mean, these little things are pretty linear. As much as yourself might not want them to be. I love bats, by the way. God damn it! Let's see, you're crazy. I hate those angles. They always make me jump another way. Jump around, please. Thank you. Up. Dum, dum, dum. Enough since Brotherhood. I better reuse the crypts from there. That's what he said my name. Ezio. Come over here, Ezio. For the whole shit. So whenever you see that white sheet over something, that's usually curious of telling you to go that way. Dungeon. Is that someone in there? Was someone in there? Now to where? All I see is that, so let's go over there. Does not have collision on it. Ah! Do, do, do. Keep going up. White sheet. Just like pigeons, white sheets are different. Big head. See, it's cool looking. Hell yeah. Oh, I actually won that. I completed it in time. Alright, let's go back.